asset management has two general definitions, one relating to advisory services and the other relating to corporate finance. Although most financial jobs don't carry an official asset manager title, the truth is that nearly everyone in the financial world is an asset manager. As a result, most financial professionals are judged on their ability to successfully manage assets, either directly or indirectly. Proficiency in asset management makes the difference between a mediocre and a stellar performance at both the individual and the corporate levels.